A Royal Enfield Thunderbird 350 has been customized by Navi Mumbai-based modifier, Maratha Motorcycles. The bobber has been given the name Rudra by the customizer. The use of brass in the Royal Enfield Thunderbird 350 Rudra adds an interesting character to the motorcycle. Brass has been used for making the tank cap, handlebar riser, exhaust end cap and bar and rear view mirrors. The mirrors are adjustable, and the pillion seat is detachable. The headlamp of the Royal Enfield Thunderbird 350 Rudra by Maratha Motorcycles brings a classic retro touch to the bike. The design element is carried on with the tiny rounded tail lamp. The indicators use crystal glass while the foot pegs are custom made and finished in matte black. The short dragster-styled handlebar promises ease in handling. The Royal Enfield Thunderbird 350 Rudra gets 18-inch custom spoke wheels with high-profile tires. Brakes include discs at both ends. In stock form, the Royal Enfield Thunderbird 350 is powered by a 346cc single-cylinder mill coupled to a 5-speed gearbox. The engine is capable of producing 19.8 bhp of maximum power and 28 newton meters of peak torque. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.